I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Wondering where you went off to. So, how's the kindergarten going now?
Kindergarten is a major adjustment for them. I don't know. It's different from daycare. I don't know.
Yeah, well, change can be hard on them.
Yeah, tell me about it. You know, today the first day they haven't called me about him being sent to the principal's office.
Well, he's always in trouble, huh? Sounds like he takes after his daddy.
What are you talking about? I'm an angel.
Oh, yeah, you're just an angel. Yeah, you're an angel buying me lunch. Come on.
Why am I buying you lunch this time?
Well, I bought you lunch yesterday.
Wait. This is Jeff.
He did what?
It's just a scratch. We put a Band-Aid on it. Little Billy's all right. Just thought we needed to alert you.
What he needs is a good spanking. And I got just the thing for the job.
Mr. Baxter, I'll have to report you to Children's Protective Services if I see you hit Jaiden. I'm sorry, but it is the law. And spanking doesn't work. Reason and reinforcement work just as well.
Yeah, right. That's the same thing I said when y'all called me. You know what? It's a catch-22 situation. If I hit him, y'all call the law. I don't hit him, y'all keep calling me up here all the time, giving me these wishy-washy speeches. What am I supposed to do when y'all tie my hands, giving with this politically correct nonsense? Ugh!
Jaiden,
let's go. Your butt is mine tonight.
Look, man, you can't keep getting in trouble all the time. I can't keep running over here every time you get sent to the principal's office. I got a job I need to keep, or else both of us gonna be in the street. You hear what I'm telling you, boy?
Yes. Look at McDonald's.
You're not getting any Happy Meals. Today or for the rest of your life. If you don't behave, you don't get any McDonald's.
I'll behave.
Yeah, right. You're getting a corn dog tonight, and you're going straight to bed. No cartoons.
Just sit at the table.
You to watch and observe.
His mother called him wild things, and Max...
What time is lunch?
Yes.
What time is lunch?
Noon. And Max said, I'll eat you up. So he was sent to bed without eating anything.
Can I go to the restroom? Can I go to the restroom?
To the corner. No, I'm sick of this. To the corner. I'm serious. To the corner. Stand up. Set an example. You're an adult. Up. Up. Thank you. Facing.
Jaiden.
I don't know, but I can't keep running over there. Everything gets sent to the principal's office. I sure would lose my job.
True that. You know, it's too bad that you just can't clone yourself or something.
Yeah, because when I'm there, he behaves. But when I'm not, he's all over the place. He's jumping, kicking, screaming, just climbing all over.
Nicely this week, and I really wanted to thank you for that. So great job.
Where is the moment we needed the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. Tell me